Even the drow would be impressed by the brutality of these Verbeeg. The only comfort I take is that Brunner is not here to witness what they've done.
You force my hand!
Let's see what the gods will catch! Lots of fresh meat! Put yourself by me, Hellfire! I'll warn you! I don't even like dwarves that much!
These Verbeeg horrors need to be washed away. Along with every Verbeeg corpse I leave behind.
all these Gatoks looking for the shard. Think of a chance. What are you doing?
Back to the Underdark with you.
You stay there, and I'll stay here, deal?
The drow hides from me.
In a shell.
Come after the drow!
Come on! This one will test me.
Jeez! Got a fresh one lined up!
Moving so quick!
Another chance to make the Dale safe.
Come on, man, you'll fight! Got something for ya! Ready for to catch!
People won't be able to return to their forge until every last Verbeek has been removed.
Those dull eyes staring, that funny face! Jason Flaren!
Again? Dumbasses! Nothing ready! Next one of you guys interrupts, gonna find itself in the soap!
Thank you for your assistance.
This stonework is giant-crafted. But, not like a part of a ruin. Like these chunks just fell from the sky.
Anybody got some junk? I could really use some more junk over here. Dale's going to hell, if you ask me. Get me back underground any day. When are you people gonna bring me some more junk? I'm running low.